Hi. Ew. Today I'm going to be reacting to Louis Tomlinson's Kill My Mind because I love him. Y'all can't judge me for that. I can't speak English. I've only heard clips of it because of Instagram. I already love it. The best song ever written. Sorry I look like trash. I don't even know what time it is, but it's late. It's dark outside. Should probably add some more lighting to make it nice and, oh my god, I'm so cute. But I'm not gonna do that. I look like trash. I don't have makeup on. I have new glasses. Fun. My hair is going to be washed tomorrow, so I mean, it was washed yesterday. No, today. But I only conditioned it because it's bad for my hair. If that makes sense. Anyways, I'm gonna be reacting to it, telling you my thoughts and opinions, and then, yeah, let's get in with the video. Alright?
You're a nightmare on the town floor, and you hate me, and I want more. You're a total distraction while I'm waiting for your reaction.
You guys, what the fuck? I wasn't expecting that. I was thinking we were gonna get something like Miss You or something. I'm shook. That's true. I'm shook. I love it. I heard 54 seconds of this song and I'm already like, this is the best song I've ever heard. I'm done. I can't. I'm done. I love that part, like the just a little taste, babe. I don't know why, but I love that part. I love it when he says babe, and I don't know why, but it's like my favorite thing that he says. No cap, no joke, like low key. Love it. Love it. Oh, bitch. Keep going. Creep up on you. You need to creep up on you and be like, beat drop. Ow. I hope that's what happens anyway. Exactly. Told you guys. Beat drop. Because Louis knows what we want. Okay. So, I finished listening to the song off camera. I'm surprised I didn't cry because I love him. He's my favorite person ever. But y'all know my opinion. Love it. I love it. It's amazing. It's quite different than what I thought it was going to be, but I still love it. Still amazing and incredible. I actually now can't wait more for his album, if it's gonna sound something like that. Like, I'm ready. But you know, I'm jazzed. I'm happy. I'm buzzing. This is amazing. This is gonna be like on repeat for like the next 8,000 years for me. Anyways, if you like that video, give it a thumbs up or whatever all the other YouTubers say. I'm relevant. And you know, comment down below what you thought about the song and what kind of videos you would like to see from me, because I'm blanking lately. And yeah, good. I said that already. Thumbs up, subscribe. I forgot to tell you guys, subscribe. I might do more videos like these, depending if it's like Louis, Niall, Liam, fucking Katy Perry, I don't know. But yeah, hope you guys liked it, and see you guys in the next video, whenever I post, I guess.